on the Masters. I'm Ted Emmerich. Shadows starting to stretch across the fairways and greens, about an hour of daylight remaining in the third round. Sunset, not the only thing that can stop Dustin Johnson right now. Officially, 3 feet remaining for birdie for Dustin Johnson. Eagle putt. Sends that straight in. Dustin Johnson just continues to pour it on. Listening to it. holiday season like no other. John Bear, KNX 1070, News Radio.
Yeah, and the pandemic has Manhattan Beach kicking off its holidays in a more scaled-back way.
In a quarter mile, turn right onto Big Bear Boulevard.
Here it's already lit up. And the holidays kickoff is happening this weekend only with the tree lighting, but officials aren't saying when.
They really are trying to make sure that everyone stays safe and doesn't all show up at one time to see it. But we are guaranteeing that between Saturday and Sunday night, at some point, it will be lit.
But Jill Lampkin with the Manhattan Beach Business and Professionals Association tells CanX there will be a holiday scavenger hunt over a two-week period with more than 30 stores and shops participating. You'll have to find little stuffed penguins.
When you find it, you tell someone that they work on your card, and everyone then turns in their card, and then everybody has to put into a hat. We're going to drop the prices. However, not happening this year. It's going to be joyride dark possible rain.
Right now, 125. It's traffic and weather together every 10 minutes on the 5.